Painter Frida Kahlo, Guasamexican, Self Portraits, Artics, Who Was Married to Diego Rivera and Is Still Admired as a Feminist Icon. Who Was Frida Kahlo? Artist Frida Kahlo was considered one of the Mexican greats. Artists who began painting mostly self-portraits after she was severely injured in a bus accident. Kahlo later became politically active and married fellow communist artist Diego Rivera in 1929. Frida Kahlo was born Magdalena Carmen Frida Kahlo and Calderón on June 6, 1907, in Coyoacán, Mexico City. Around the age of 6, Kahlo contracted polio, which caused her to be bedridden for 9 months. When she recovered from the illness, she limped when she walked because the disease had damaged her right leg and foot. In 1922, Kahlo enrolled at the Renault National Preparatory. She was one of the few female students to attend the school, and she became known for her jovial spirit and her love of traditional and colorful clothes and weaverly. On September 17, in the 1925, Kahlo and Alejandro Gomez Arias, high school friend with whom she was romancing in Bologna, were traveled together on bus when the vehicle caught with a streetcar. As a result of the collision, Kahlo was impaled by a steel handrail, which went into her hip and came out the other side. She suffered several serious injuries as a result, including fractures in the spine and pelvis. After staying at the Red Cross Hospital in Mexico City for several weeks, Kahlo returned home to recuperate further. She began painting during her group and finished her first self-portrait the following year, which she gave to Gomez Arias. Frida Kahlo first met Diego Rivera when was an art student hoping to get active on her career from the famous Mexican muralist. Alon Rivera was married, a courtship ensured. They wed in the 1929. Her was 42 years old and she was 22 years old. Much disapproval of Frida's parents, who referenced the cult as the elephant and the dove, with violent temperaments, the homeless in the fields del Tilas. The marriage was mostly tumultuous. The couple divorced in 1939. Only temporarily, a year later, together the second marriage was just as turbulent as a first. About a week after her 47th the birthday, Kahlo did in July 13 in the 1954 at her Belong Blue House. There has been some speculation Reading The Nature of Her Death is was reported to be caused by a pulmonary embolus, but there have also been stories about a possible